Good evening, and welcome to Point Counterpoint. Here with me tonight is Chairman of the National Hunting Board, Mr. Jerry Bronham. The topic, gun control. More specifically, the handgun. Most violent crimes in America are committed with handguns. Should they be illegal? Jerry.
Of course not. As Americans, the right to bear arms includes handguns. And besides, even if you made handguns illegal, you wouldn't be taking them out of the hands of criminals. You'd only be taking them away from the good, honest, hardworking gun collectors and hunters.
And why does a hunter need a handgun?
Tons of reasons. I mean, rifles are good and all, but they're unwieldy. Handguns are much better for hunting in close quarters, like an abandoned warehouse or a factory.
And why would you be hunting in an abandoned warehouse or factory?
Say you tracked this big buck to the outskirts of town, and you found that he'd made himself a makeshift home in the bottom of an abandoned warehouse. With a handgun, you could easily sneak up on him and get a death shot. That way he won't be running around with your daughter anymore and filling her head with ridiculous ideas and corrupting her character.
All right. Mr. Bronham, you are against the banning of the armor-piercing Deathmaster.
Yep.
This gun can shoot through bulletproof vests and Kevlar, the number one cause of police fatalities last year.
You know, 4 years ago, it was only number seven. It's the fastest growing gun on the market. It's amazing.
Frightening. Frightening, Mr. Bronham. Why do hunters need to be shooting through bulletproof vests?
Really? Do I need to spell this out? Say a bunch of punk kids go out into the woods with a bulletproof vest and they strap it on a grizzly bear. Then what do you got? Invincible bears. Is that what you want? Invincible bears running around, raping your churches, burning your women? Help us! Someone get all these bears out of here! Stop these invincible bears! I'm sorry, we threw our special guns away.
Everybody knows you could smush a bear by throwing a giant boulder on it.
What if you people make giant boulders legal because of all the innocent people that get killed by giant boulders?
People don't kill people with giant boulders.
They will if you take away their assault rifles.
Oh! All right, Mr. Bronham. You're going to have to explain this for us. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a baby skull-seeking bullet.
Yep.
This bullet, once fired out of a weapon, immediately targets the nearest baby skull and... Explain that, sir.
Say there's this biker gang called the Baby Skulls. And the Baby Skulls thing is, they wear baby skulls around their necks. Anyway, this gang gets so big that they take over the United States government. Then what do you got? You got biker gangs running through the streets of America, raping your churches, burning your women, knocking over everything. Help us. Who comes to the rescue? The good, honest, God-fearing Americans that own baby skull-seeking bullets. You can just fire anywhere, shoot in the air, the bullets lock on, bikers are falling left and right, and America is saved.
This is ridiculous. You are a disgusting man, and this interview is over. I'm out of here. No, Brian, no, I'm serious. This is ridiculous. Skull-seeking bullets? What the hell is he talking about?
Hey, TV host! You're gonna get a beatdown!